Western military-industrial complex isn't going to attack Russia, so they look like the bad guy. No, they're going to false flag like they did in the Gulf of Tonkin, or they're going to false flag like they've done in Syria and so many other times. They're going to false flag like, dare I say, 9/11.
Oh,
we're not. Are we ready to handle that one yet? No, they're going to false flag, and they're going to hit Kiev, or they're going to hit somewhere else, and they're going to say Russia did it, and then that.